Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This is going to be good.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's a punch.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that. Choke slam from hell.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast. These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when
he's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. And there goes the superstar. Back into the ring now.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Back inside the ring now. Inside the ring now. Between the ropes. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's taking some offense. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces. Here's a cover. With a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole.
He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Your opponent more than hurt them. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
A textbook reversal. Can he fire up?
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, he missed.
Nobody home that time.
Just making his presence felt there.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count breath. Count.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
The ref gets absolutely flattened.
This could end it in a hurry. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
They did a lot more than rattle someone's cage.
Yeah, I think that rattled his brain.
And he tags out. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast. But that was just beautiful.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of the socket.
Oh, I've seen that before, and it's not pretty. Hey, he's going for it again.
man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Taking it to the chest here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-rake counter. Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
And he dodges that one.
This is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
All this action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Great counter.
Six.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Eight.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Going to the well again.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Are we moments away from a countout?
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Four. Five.
Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Back inside now.
Eight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look out! Superman punch!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, that was awesome. This is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not.
Oh, what a counter.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
strategy there.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
That's it. He's done.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Oh, my. Check that out. These type of matches are dangerous and can always be counted on to produce pure bedlam.
Watch this.
And now, lucky to put him away.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
This is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Wow, what a shot! He's been busted wide open. That's gonna need stitches for sure.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
I think he's through playing around. Somebody wants in this match right now. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oops. Look at this.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Here we go.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Now bringing in his partner.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes, I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. That's someplace nobody wants to go.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, no. Brock, oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
The Conqueror's in charge. Brock Lesnar most certainly knows how to get in the head of his opponent.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
That was a... Can he score the pin? One, two.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Watch it. Watch it. Oh, my. What a move.
Finisher. This match might be over.
He is just getting busted up.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, man, from behind rim distance.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Incredible counter. He was able to reverse that. Oh, right to the gut.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact twin.
Just toying with the competition over. Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed.
Good thing we're over here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Wow, he's still down after that. What a counter. Reversal.
Messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He may be in the best physical
encounter. Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak.
Even more damage to the chest.
Oh, that chest is going to be hurt.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
And he gets the tag.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Oh, no! Hard shot. Nasty landing. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
To the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
So damaging.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a goal.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Feet. Ouch! To the face again!
She should wear a steel mask.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He gets out of trouble there.
He saw that one coming.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one.
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Well, there's one thing we know for sure. It's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's going to fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He was one step ahead on that one.
Man, these are powerful shots to Brock Lesnar.
Oh, nice counter.
Brock moves in. This could
be. And there's the submission. This might be it.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Here are your winners, the Ladies' Man, MVP, and Brock Lesnar.
A very impressive victory for Brock Lesnar.
Well, there's no shame in tapping out.